In this video, we will talk about how to establish a remote desktop connection between two routers on the same network. We will show you quick steps to set up the remote desktop connection. And make sure to watch the complete video. Right now, I am sitting on the other side of the house and using a different router, but both routers are connected as I have created a simple loop system. So let's get started. Step 1. Enable remote desktop. First, you need to turn on remote desktop. Let me quickly show you how to do that on Windows 10 and Windows 11. For Windows 10, click on Start. Open Settings. Click on System. On the left-hand side, click on Remote Desktop. Now, enable Remote Desktop and click Confirm. For Windows 11, click on Start. Open Settings. Click on System. Scroll down and click on Remote Desktop. Enable Remote Desktop from here and click Confirm. Step 2. Configure firewall settings. In the search box, type Allow an app through Windows Firewall and open it. Click Change Settings. Scroll down and look for Remote Desktop. Make sure both private and public for Remote Desktop are checked. Click OK to save the changes. Step 3. Set up port forwarding on your router. Click on the Windows icon, type CMD and open it. Type ipconfig and press Enter. Here, you'll see your default gateway, which is your router's login page IP address. Open any browser, type the IP address, and log into your router. I am showing all these steps for a TP-Link router. Click on DHCP, then select DHCP client list. Here, you will see all the necessary information such as client name, MAC address of the PC, IP address. Once you have the IP address, find the port forwarding section. Make sure you are performing all of these steps on the router where your remote desktop PC is connected. As I mentioned earlier, I am sitting on the other side of the house and want to access my Windows 10 PC, which is connected to my other router. Once you find the port forwarding option, click on Add New. In service port, enter 3389. Add the local IP address you got from DHCP. Click on Save. Now you're all set. Open Remote Desktop. Enter the IP address, username, and password. Now, you can establish a remote desktop connection between two PCs on different routers. That's all for today. See you in the next video.